Hello, everyone. I am your Dark Lord Siphon. Welcome back to Warzone Tower Defense. The reason I say back is I attempted to do this just a little while ago, and it crashed the whole computer horrifically and horribly. It actually left a file for the video that was corrupted and couldn't be opened. There is no salvaging it. So I'm sad and grumpy, and it's very Twitter-painting. Anyways, explaining, like I already did once before, why I chose Warzone Tower Defense is because it kind of marked the end of an era for me. And to elaborate on that, all up until I really got into this, I had no issues cheating prolifically in games. I had a Game Shark on Nintendo 64 for games like GoldenEye. I had every button code imaginable for the Grand Theft Autos memorized at a moment's notice. Power leveling in MMOs, things like that. And this was kind of the wake-up call that it wasn't as fun to do that anymore. And for this, what I had found was there are like little values that save on your computer for like the amount of damage a turret can do. And you can modify those. And that was the cheating that I did for this. And is when I kind of discovered that doing that kind of made the game not fun anymore. That makes sense? So, like I said, I wanted to share it because, number one, I'm addicted to tower defense games. And share the game that kind of marked the end of that era. So, we're going to do this. First level, there's game modes. Okay, don't care. We're going to play the level. Fuck it. Alright, so we need guns. And oh dear holy, ugh, the defenses suck. How much money do I have? We're gonna build some walls. Build some walls. Now I remember most of the controls for this pretty intuitively, and I'm out of money. Fuck. Balls. I wanna build walls. Let me build walls! There we go. I wanna force you assholes over there. In which case, I made that machine gun useless. But whatever. Fuck it. I don't care. Alright. We're going to aim at cannons next, which are 400 bucks a pop. I was doing good, too. I wasn't near dead. I was doing good. I was sad. And fuck you. I don't care about you. The fuck out of my house. Oh, I guess it's not useless. I need money, though. I need money for a cannon. I want to put a cannon, like, right there. Oh, they're gonna make it, aren't they? Oh, shit. Okay, well, I didn't have anything reach the core before, so this is not going as well as the other one did. Hopefully that changes. Sorry. You know what? Actually, what I'm gonna do is, how much are these? 250? I'm gonna sell this asshole up there. Hang on. I'm gonna sell you. You're kind of pointless. We are gonna build a wall there, though. And I'm gonna put a machine gun right on. There we go. There we go. That's more like it. All right, I got money for another cannon, so we're doing it. Two cannons and three machine guns. Sounds valid for now. Yeah, fuck them up. Fuck them up. Just fuck them the hell. Oh, shit. I have nothing for... oh, no. I have no money to just destroy you. Shit. 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 Oh, no. Oh, take it out. Fuck. Oh, I don't want you to hit the core. Oh, you bastards. I hate you. Okay. Cool. Flat cannon for the aircraft. Cool. 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 That'll do for the moment. Oh, oh, and a boss is coming. Boss tank, no less. Oh, balls. And I have no money. No money to speak of. Shit. Just fuck him up. Fuck up that damn tank. Fuck him in the butthole. Gay has nothing to do with it. Just fuck him in the butthole. It is anal drillage. Oh, come on. You do better than that. You do better. Fuck him up. Shit. Ow. And it's almost dead. Shit. Nowhere near as good as the last time I played. Oh, damn it. Fuck. My core is almost already dead. Shit. All right, well, we need some money, so... That flat cannon should take care of that aircraft. Alright, cool. Another cannon. We need to do more shit to the ground. Yeah, flat cannon's fucking them up. Ugh, we need more cannons. We badly need more cannons. Something that causes much more damage. Oh, and he's gonna make it. That tank is gonna fucking make it and be the end of me! Shit! Exit the main menu. Alright. Maybe it's the map. Maybe if I go back to the map that I was at. Ground only? No, fuck that. I don't want that. Where was I? Oh, I had the apparently extended game before. But that's okay. It's okay. We'll do this. We'll do it. And we're gonna be a little smarter about it. Daddy has plans. There. And where's my walls? Where's my walls? They have to go that way. They have to go around my fucking machine guns. Oh, it's on now, you little bastards. I'm fucking done with your bullshit. You think that way is good for now, until I fuck your shit up. Oh, you little bastards. Come on, we can do it, we can do it. Alright, we're gonna do one more wall just to discourage fucktards. And then we're gonna start laying out this cannon bullshit. I have to have the cannons. Yeah, fuck them, we don't care about them. Come on, just a little bit more, a little bit more. I need just a little bit more from you. You gotta help me out here, bro. Not a ton. Yep, that'll do it. That'll do it right there. Cool. Alright. This might go a bit better. This might go a bit better. And that's 400. The first boss is a tank. But those aircraft are gonna start dominating my shit, so I need one flat cannon. Come on. Give Daddy a flat. There we go. Alright, cool. And this will discourage those fucking aircraft from fucking with my shit. And you could send the waves earlier, but this is pretty fast-paced as it is, that I usually don't have to worry too much about sending shit early. Yeah. Flat cannon, fuck their asses up. We don't care about them. Alright, I need another cannon. Need another cannon. Gotta have another one. Gimme. Alright, cool. I want to add a trio. I like threes. Threes do me good. I'm not going to be able to get one before that boss. Fuck! I have basically the same configuration of shit that I did for the other one. Damn it! Ugh, balls. That sucks. Fuck. I got another machine gun. It violates the treaty. I don't care. I broke the rule of three. Just fuck him up! Fuck up that damn tank! Send him to the seventh circle of hell! Fuck it up! Don't let it touch the base! Yes! Fuck yeah! Alright, fuck this. Third thing. Alright, we'll keep fucking... Yeah, fuck this. I'll add fucking two more of those machine guns and that. Then I don't violate the rule of three. Those five could be right there, and number six can go right there. Alright, now we'll start working on these flat cannons. Yeah. Alright, cool. Bam! There's one, there's two. So I got multiples of three, so yeah. I like the rule of three. It's easy to remember too when you're doing upgrade shit. There we go. Oh no, I jumped the gun. There we go. Now we're covered on planes. We do not have to fear planes. I think. Pretty sure. How much did it upgrade you? 320? Alright, we're gonna start upgrading the cannons. Because the ground shit I'm afraid of a little bit more than the air shit. 320? There we go. Cool. Alright, click back in here. We don't have 320 yet. The next boss is a plane. It's the... If you look at the bottom right corner, I'm sure that my camera's not obstructing that. Bottom right corner had that blue outline figure. That's boss. I don't know if they call him that, and I don't care. I know them as bosses. We're gonna upgrade one of these flat cannons just in case of the boss. And then I'll upgrade the third of my cannons. Okay, see how it does. Kinda nervous. Fuck that plane up! Fuck that plane up! Fuck him up! Yeah! Fuck yeah! Alright, cool. Alright, we're by that. And we're going to throw the first of my missile turrets in here for further air discouragements. Fucking assholes. Gives me an idea about walls that I want to play with. Just an idea. I don't know if it's actually going to have any merit or not. I'm saving for something special, though. This heavy cannon. Because with the walls, I can manipulate how they move through the course. And that can be very, very useful. I need 1,000 for that fucking heavy cannon, though. But it's so badass. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Heavy cannon. Heavy cannon 1. Don't worry, missile turrets. I have not forgotten you. Here we go. There's 2. Those tanks are getting pretty far. Hopefully we'll alleviate that soon. Did you hit? Hope not. Not much I can do about it now if you did. Oh, here we go. Oh, God. I can't upgrade it. Oh, no. Oh, please, fuck him up. Fuck up that vehicle. Oh, no. Fuck it up. Just fuck it up. Please. Send him to hell. Get him out. Don't let him touch the base. Oh, he hits. Damn it. Shit. That effectively took half of it away. That's why you don't want freaking bosses to hit. Damn it! Alright, well, we'll save up for a second heavy cannon. We're actually gonna have 3 by the end of this, just like everything else. Which will be in just a minute. There we go. Fucking tanks! You guys are the bane of my existence! Oh, shit. Those tanks are going to start working in there. Alright, well, if we live, we'll throw a freaking 3rd heavy cannon. They're going to make it pretty far, though. And this might be the end. Oh, it died before. I got a sliver of life left. A sliver. Okay, my next asshole, I think, is one of the fast fuckers. Can't tell. Just the heavy cannons are godlike, and they are godsend. Come on, just fuck them up. Yep. All right, 1 upgraded. Cool. I don't know what the boss is. I think it's one of the little fast fuckers. Pretty sure. Those planes aren't going fucking anywhere. Come on. Another upgrade. There we go. Oh no, it's a plane! Shit! It's a fucking plane! Oh no! Fuck it up! Fuck it up! Fuck it up! Fuck it up! Sweet! Oh no, you're gonna make it to the base, aren't you? Oh, damn it. Fuck my life. Oh, fuck! Damn it all to hell! Oh, that was a little better, I suppose. Should we try one more time? Let's try one more time. We'll try this same one more time. And we're gonna do this. Like so. Shit. Damn it. I didn't think that through. I didn't realize I didn't have enough to block it off. There we go. Fuck you, you assholes. Oh, fuck. Oh, you little bastards. Okay, maybe the law of 3 is not the way to go here. Fuck me. Oh, balls. What does it take to upgrade you fuckers? Maybe we'll focus on that earlier, on upgrades. Oh, you little bastards. Might be doing some good. I don't know. I can't tell. Like I'm paying attention. Oh, you little bastards. I didn't realize... Oh, I should have realized that the frickin' machine guns can hit air turrets, but the frickin' flat guns are so much better against the air fuckers anyway. Oh, fuckers. I hate you all. I just hate you. Ugh. I am not happy with you fuckers. It is one of these fucking flamethrowers. It was safe for that. Get the fuck away from my shit! No! In no way, shape, or form invited. Ugh, balls! Gives me an idea, though. They kind of have to go through that. So we're going to save up for this fucking flamethrower. We'll see how that goes for us. And that's going to make it unless I throw a flat cannon down. So that's going to happen first. Sorry, flamethrower. I need to shoot these fucking planes down, though. I'm hoping you give me enough money to fucking get that flamethrower before the boss shows up, though. I want a flamethrower. Ah, there we go. Bam! Cool. Excellent. Excellent. Much better. Feel a little bit better about this boss coming up now. Only a little bit, though. Fuck! So stressful! You guys go faster. Well, not that I really want you to. I'm just saying. It's a tank. That's why it seems like it's going so slow. Fucking tank. I only have 100 bucks. Ugh. You are going to be useful, though. So I'm going to put your blocks right there. Fuck it up. Oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 no! Yes! Fuck! Assholes! Alright, we're gonna frickin' block this path off. Yeah, I'm an asshole. I'm gonna put another fucking flamethrower right here. It gets says hello to every fucking unit that decides to drive by. Yeah! Go flak! We need another flak, don't we? Do I have enough? No. Oh, now we do. There. Problem solved. Alright, I'm gonna take to upgrade flamethrower. 480? Alright, we'll do it. We'll do it shortly. Cool. Ah, flamethrower at the beginning. Good idea, good idea. Yeah, I'm smartish sometimes. It's just not very often, that's all. Done. We'll upgrade that one too. Yeah, go flamethrower! Go flamethrower! You are a beast! I wanna see what the next boss is so I can start preparing for it. I think that's a plane. How much? Oh, okay. We'll upgrade both of the flaks and hope for the best. I'm hoping I'll be able to upgrade the flak. Ugh, you're not doing shit on those tanks, though, are you? Oh, dear. I'm not doing too bad. You upgraded are not doing too bad. Okay, that one's upgraded. That one's upgraded. Cool. And if I'm lucky, maybe I can upgrade that other flamethrower before the boss shows up. Yep. Cool. Sweet. Excellent. Excellent. Going so much better than my last little rodeo here. That's fine. Let's see if the flat cans can take it. Take that fucking plane out. Stay the fuck away from my base. Uh-oh. Oh, it's got it. Oh, it's got it. Oh, yeah, it's got it. Yeah, baby. All right, another flamethrower. Flamethrowers at the beginning to wheedle their asses down. Yes. I have strategery. I have quasi-wannabe skill. I am the Dark Lord. Come on, come on. There we go. Upgraded. All right, so now that that's done, I love the heavy cannons, but shit. I don't know. Should we save up for this plasma cannon? Maybe. I don't know yet. Flamethrowers at the beginning seems to be doing me a lot of good, though. Fuck balls. Nice. We want a missile turret, though. One missile turret. Can I upgrade your ass? I can. Sweet. Cool. Yeah, fuck off. Get the fuck out of here. You're not invited. In my house. I don't know if I should be worried about that boss. Like, I don't know what it is. Like a jeep? Fast fuckers, jeeps, tanks. It sounds legitimate, doesn't it? Kind of. Sort of. Not overly. I want that plasma cannon, though. I want the damn plasma cannon. And I can't afford it yet. I won't be able to afford it till after the fucking boss. So, come hell or high water here. He won't skunk me in one go. Ooh, you did not take near enough damage. Oh, dear. Oh, balls. Oh, balls. Torch the fucker. Torch it. Send it to hell. Shit, it's gonna make it. Ow. Damn it. All right. Oh, well. Fuck it. Fuck them up! Fuck them up! Shoot plasma death! Just shoot plasma e death! Ah, damn it! That's half the fucking health of the damn base gone. Shit! Yeah, keep shooting plasma thingy. Plasma thingy, go. Yeah. I'm not worried about the aircraft. The aircraft don't scare me right now. Yeah, suck it. You got nothing. Oh, wait, do I have enough? Sweet, another one. Plasma cannon. The plasma cannons are shooting down the airplanes. Yeah. Fuck you, planes. The fuck out of here. I like it. All right, we need to go upgrade happy now. 960 for that. Done. Fuck off, tank. Oh, and the next one's a plane. Shit. 640, 480. Okay, we need the missile turret upgraded. Come on, fuck up that tank. Done. Cool. Yeah, the next one's a plane. And those ones, 640. I don't know if I have enough money before that. I do like that these fuckers are fucking them up right there, though. That's good. That's good. Maybe. I might have enough money before that. That's assuming those fuckers don't make it to the end, too. Alright, there we go. We can upgrade one. No, wait. No, we can't. Now we can. Alright. If the tanks don't make it, we'll be okay. It's gonna make it. Two of them are gonna make it. Oh, balls. Ow. Ow. Fuck. Damn it all to hell. I need another plasma cannon. I need them at the beginning of the base now. Shit. Do I have enough for one? No, not quite. Damn. Now I do. Alright, we need to start punishing you assholes. Like so. Let's build some walls so that we secure this little wing off just in case it starts getting hairy. Alright, the plasma cannons are doing their job. Well, how much is this pulse emitter? 1,000? Fuck. Ugh. Ooh. It looks like they're doing their job, but fuck. There we go. There we go. We'll do this. There we go. How devastating it. Oh shit, they're making it through! No! Get the fuck out! Damn it! Shit! That's not good. That's not good. I don't want them making it. Fuck. Oh, I did not want that happening. Alright, give me another plasma. Give me another plasma. Just another one. Just another one. I just need one more. Come on. Come on. There we go. Bottleneck the fuckers. Yeah, there we go. Now we're talking. What's the next? Oh, that's the fast one. Alright, the plane should be okay. Alright, cool. They are. Yes, yes, yes. Another one. We are going to survive, dammit! I will have my vengeance! Oh, Jesus. So stressful. Alright, what do I need for you? 960 for flamethrower 3. Okay. Give me a second and I will upgrade your ass. Yeah, buy me that second. You need to buy me the second first. There we go. Done. How much do we need for you? 1,000? Jesus. Fucking expensive assholes. Yeah, fuck that little bastard up. Ugh. Oh, you're not gonna make it, are you? Half health going through that. I have high hopes. I have high hopes. Yep, he got skunked. Cool. Bye. Yeah, you guys are just the opening round here. And you guys are both... Oh, one of you's fucking upgraded to 3. Alright, cool. I think we're alright. I think we're alright for the moment. As soon as I... Then I'll freak out when I identify what the fuck the boss is. Then I... Oh, okay, another upgrade. Yeah, fuck them up. Yeah, fuck them up. Just fuck them all up. I don't care. Fuck them up. Yeah. Yeah, fuck you. Is the boss coming yet? Not yet. I don't have enough money for that last upgrade yet either. It's a tank! Alright, so we're working on ground defenses, so we're covered. Should be. Anyway, hopefully. Just keep working. Keep working on them, boys. Keep working on them. Almost there. Almost there. Almost there for the last upgrade, and done. How much do I need for the pulse emitter? 800. Alright. How are the planes doing? Oh, you're still getting your asses worked. Okay, we're okay there. Tanks? This is where the test is going to come in. They're making it into the gauntlets. Might be okay. Looks like it'll be okay. Alright. I'll upgrade you two fuckers then. Okay, it looks like you're doing alright. Word. Excuse me. Shit. Fuck ass. Oh, here it comes. Here's the test. High defense fucking boss. Oh, how much life do you have coming out of that? Oh, no. Those are almost all upgraded, too. Shit. Machine gun. Just do it. It might help. The little sliver might help. Oh, fuck him up. Fuck him up. Get that fucker away from the base. Fuck him in the ass. Shit. Anyways. Yeah. That was Warzone Tower Defense. I tried my best. Fuck you, tank. That's all I gotta say about that. So, with that, the end of this episode, and I may very well play this again in the future just to unleash some rage mode. I want to thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you liked it, be sure you hit the like button. If you love these enough to subscribe, be sure you hit the subscribe button. Use and abuse that comment box, and yeah, the rage is gonna be there for a minute. Hey, but it's all good. I want to thank you guys so much for watching the video, and I look forward to seeing you all in the future videos. Bye bye.